back. That's literally a world that goes nowhere. That's the definition of dead end. I said I can't wait to learn to do a three-point turn because I don't want to be here. In 4 long years, I finished up with high school, graduated top of my class, thank you. But in college, I discovered that devising my own major was a bureaucratic pain in the ass. I thought I'd recontextualize Sartre, but could only register for first year French. Well, you should have heard my mom when I dropped les bombes and said, I don't want to be here, no, I don't want to be here, and I was not a negative person, it's just that I've always known that I had places to go, dreams to fulfill, and ideas to discover, there's never where I am. So anyway, back at school, I waited 5 semesters till I could snag one of their random degrees. I moved down south because I heard everyone was hiring, and they were at the Applebee's. They fired me like 3 weeks later. My sublet promptly, whoops, fell through. As I checked into a hotel, I said it's just as well because I don't want to be here. No, I don't want to be here. And I was not a negative person, and so I packed up my bags, though I had no place to go. Show me my future, cause it isn't where I am. I finally got a job at some palm job office like everyone right out of school does. I sat there at my cubicle every day sending faxes, and that's what my life was. So I went back home and said to my parents, I know what I've got to do. And since I am a dork, I moved to New York, and I started grad school. I really don't want to be here.